You said last time, you said, I don't want to put the pressure on, it's not fair to put you, the pressure on you and Joel to step up like something like that, and just two players that your whole team. Tonight, it kind of was that, but the little things added up.
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, obviously Joel struggled. I'm sure he wanted to shoot better. Isaiah struggled. I'm sure he wanted to shoot better. But at the end of the day, it shows our depth and, you know, just how many guys on this team can step up. You know, the way Kay played today, he kept us in the game pretty much the whole time. You know, I just hit some jump shots every once in a while, but he was inside, pretty much dominated the paint. So, you know, it just shows the guys every single night, can one guy can go off, and next night another guy can go off. So, you know, it's great to have as a team.
What sparked the 17-6 run to close the first half?
We got stops, and we were able to get out in transition and not play against a set defense. Their set defense is a lot different than any other team that you'll see. And so for us, you know, coming out, it was hard to get used to. But then once we got stops and we were able to play against a defense that was kind of running around trying to find men, that helped a lot.
There was a sequence of about 2 minutes where Nate had the assist to Isaiah for the dunk and then went to Kennedy and hit a three. How big is it having a guy that kind of experience that can come into those situations?
It's huge. Nate knows this is his last go around. And, you know, for him, he's doing whatever he can to help us. And, you know, I'm happy for him. I'm proud of him. And, you know, he just continues to play. No matter what, he keeps on playing. And he helps us in so many ways.